always thought it was a stolen. You just walked up to it and kissed it. But it's actually on top of a castle. And it's not on the inside. It's on the outside of the castle walls, which is very, very high. And they hoist you out and hold you by your legs while you get some army stuff. So it is not attached to the meat. So, congratulations. Our next group is called the SRS Irish Dance, and they're under the direction of Celeste Holm. They're going to perform for you today some traditional Irish dances, which they call step dances, better known to us as river dances. So, please welcome the SRS Irish Dancers.